Bruising, comedy, hits to your lips, you're losing, dominate. When I'm spitting, I'm moving, crowd. Bruiser's in a hand, I'm bruising. Bruiser, comedy, hitting blows to your nose. Bruiser, microphone, hooligan. Bruiser, passionate, immaculate flow.
Drop the nine, I'm on that. Bust that take, I'm on that. Gas on the mat, I'm on that. Run up in the yard, I'm on that. Keep big yanks, so roll with the mat. 45, know it they are. There's an eagle, know it they are. Uzi shotgun, know it they are. 9mm away, you know it they are, becker.
What you gonna say when the Eagles are the delegate? Fool your delegate. Fool your delegate. Fool your delegate. Real boy for the school cool. Drummer can be down, come from the old school. My youth is your time for humble. And if you talk about dumb with a mumble, don't with a step boy, can you with a stumble? Rock it all for tumble off your ankle. Leave your old crew nigga like a shamble. Drummer can be down.
My mind works like my name works. Know that I must feel real fireworks. I'm not ashamed that I came from the dirt. I'm not ashamed that I was raised in a church. My mind works like my name works. Know that I must feel real fireworks. I'm not ashamed that I came from the dirt. I'm not ashamed that I was raised in a church.
Mess with me again. Mess with me again. And I'll put your life to an end. You end up on the river like 30 dead. Never done. Draw for this game for you and your friend. So I recommend that you and your friend should drink again. Because if I see you in the end again, this time it might be the end.
Tell him it's all switched up now. This kid's gonna get richer now. Magazine's gonna take pictures now. I'm in a mixer now. I'm gonna be a permanent fixer. Check, it's all switched up now. This kid's gonna get richer now. Magazine's gonna take pictures now. I'm in a mixer now. I'm gonna be a permanent.
Like, run your mouth for you dumb. What? You're a man, you're my son. And you know them boy, they suck puss. So tell them boy, they want none. It's like my man just got me heated. He must be mad, I ain't never been defeated. What? How many man have I spun on mic in a sweet way, face be deceiving? No. I can give a man bars at breakfast, or you can get bars in the evening. I ain't talking about sending my bed when I leave my man just sleeping. Cho.
I hear man talk like they got sex in their flow. I sex every girl like they sexually know. I'm all bloody know I put sex in a hole. Why you older? I got the sexual hold. Look at her. Answer, is it a yes or a no? She giving you a yes and a no. Indecisive, check the breath, you will know. You will find it, just check the sex on a coat. See, believe me, I'm better than them. Don't need no sweet boy swagger on them. Fake nose and hair like an Asian, so you don't know. It's a win situation I'm in. But look at how patient I've been. Won't talk no more, I'm casing them in. Drinks by the truckload racing them in. Uh-oh, but there goes Jason again.
Like, who let them rude boys in? Came to the dance on the rude boy ting. And I tech man's gal like a new man ting. Bad man, I don't care who man bring. Like, who let them rude boys in? Come to the dance on the rude boy ting. Then I tech... Yo,
I was on my ting, moving non-stop, them time, man couldn't know me. I was on the front line and it was crunch time, man gotta pay what they owe me. Out there on a lonely grind in my own life, brother ain't got no homies. In a single,
you think I can let that happen to me?
On live radio.
In my own area?
Nah, none of that.
Who's that? Active? Hey, blood, you're the talk of the town right now.
What's good, Rax? You good, yeah?
Do you know me? I'm just out here being active. That's what you should be doing, brother, after the violation them man they did. How you let that dove you can rough you up on big time radio station like that?
What are you laughing for? What's funny?
Jokers, hey, man, that was just an MC thing, man. Not a serious, man. It's got out of hand, innit?
Is that what man are calling it? Out of hand? Not I'm serious. Oh, low.
It doesn't matter anyway. We got Risky Roads freestyles in a couple days.
Who's this chief talking about Risky Roads freestyle couple days? Listen, Active, that's what I'm saying. You need to stop hanging around with these little chiefs, you know?
Come on, Rax, man. Just like, we could talk about this later, man. You got these flipping idiots laughing at man, man.
No. You got man laughing after you. After you let man come violate you on radio station in your own ends. Listen, next time you go on radio station, make sure you phone my phone so I can look after you. You man are babies.
What do you mean? I'm gonna call you back.
Yeah, Whiskey DJ, I'm in the building right now. Hey, listen, you lot are popping off the phone. This guy is mad. Hey, Hey, you know what? You know, I had to pull this one up for the third time, you know? I had to pull it up for the third time, you know? You lot are going nuts. Hey, big up my Slow Jam crew. Hey, just hold tight, you know? I'm going to get to you.
I'm listening to that now, blood.
But listen, I got to bust this one again.
Look, man, I'm going to call you back.
Frisky DJ, I get them exclusives, you know? Hey, it's the brand new war dub from Gov, and it's for MC Active. Hey, let's go.
The Gov's sending for me. Tried to move to me the other day. Now you're writing a dub.
But look, you should be telling him, ignore it, rise above it. Rise above it, let him do what he likes, you do the other thing. You be the nice one. Let your talent do the talking, and that'll get right up his fucking arse, won't it?
I know, Nan, but, you know, like, in these clashes, you got to say things that are going to hurt someone. You want to get under their skin.
Yeah, but no, you haven't. You haven't. You're not hurting them. You're hurting their mothers that you're fucking talking about. So really, try and put a stop to that and be nice. Keep your lyrics lovely and sweet and you'll go a long way.
Oh, you're right. You're right, man.
Well, then don't just say you're right, Nan. Do it.
Yeah, I hope Nan never
hung
you up
too much
anyway.
No, I've always got time for you,
Nan. Come on, man, we're about to do a show. Gooty, bro. Good to get you on here, bro.
Trust me. No, it's good to
never do, bro.
I appreciate the opportunity. Serious, this is a big move, man.
No, come on, man.
This is about to be a show. Come on, you already know about to do a Shanguini right now.
Yeah, light this up, yeah?
Yeah, let's go, man. Man. I'm ready.
Risky Rose, big active, you know.
Bam! Bye,
dog. Come on, let's go. Yo, it's active. We're live inside. Hold tight, Risky Rose. Oh, tight the splicer on the beat, this one's mad. You get me? Yo, you ready? Ah, listen. Yo. Got me like damn fam, so you was the man fam. Don't look like it when they called it a plan fam. Man, who told you you was bad? No, you can never walk with me, I'm too greasy. Don't talk about touching mics, you won't beat me. I put pen to pad, it's too easy. Let me just breathe for a minute, cause I be the heart of Grime, the game needs me. I be the man in the moment. Who set this up? You can never be my opponent. Nah, man, I'm way too potent. Me when it's like crackhead smoking. Go ahead and laugh like ha ha ha, cause you're the only one on a joke ting joker. I don't wanna hear man soaking when I leave man's head all bulging. Like it was me that did it. If man want beef, I'm with it. Beats or streets, I'm different. Man not on it. Man's just, man's like Sonic. Yo, hey, listen, yeah, God, I'm telling you, my brother.
You see the man learning, no.
Alright, listen, look. Who let them rude boys in? Come to the dance on the rude boy ting. And I take man's gal like a new man's ting. Bad man don't care who man bring, lad. Who let the rude boys in? Come to the dance on the rude boy ting. And I take man's gal like a new man's ting. Bad man don't care who man bring, lad.
Morning, Michael.
How's revision?
It's going well, Dad.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's going all right.
Any music?
You know the music team goes, Dad.
Your music's nothing like my day. I was a big bad boy side man back in the day, you know? We are going to go up into the loft, check out some of my old records, and you might even get an old sample.
My thing's different, Dad.
Yeah. Look, I know things are a bit hard since your mum. But we have to be strong, okay? She believed in you. You're her legacy now. Man, you look just like her. Anyway, listen, I'm off to work. You have a good day, all right? And, calm down. Don't just leave that, son.
Can anybody tell me who Rosa Parks was? Michael, thank you for gracing us with your presence.
Sorry, sir.
Don't be sorry, be better, Michael. Now, get your homework books out. I want you to tell me who Martin Luther King was, what he did for the civil rights movement, and how he was killed. This looks more like bars.
Sorry, sir.
This is not a music class, Michael. This is history. You're heading nowhere fast.
Are you trying to step for me? Well, my man don't need to text me. I see him.
Well, now no one can get texted because my phone's gone again.
But no one told you to get your phone taken again.
She took it out of my pocket, practically, to be honest.
She probably took it out of your hand, probably sitting there right there. Babe, are you coming to get me?
She's a bitch.
What do you mean?
Like, what's up?
Yes, what's popping?
Hi, babe.
Are you good?
Hello.
What's going on, Akira? You right?
I'm good, thanks.
I heard your little clash on the radio last night.
Yeah, I know it was a madness, you know.
I heard the tune this morning as well. What are you going to do?
Send back. I'll be right.
Send hard.
Are you coming library?
Do I have a choice?
We always have a choice.
Listen to your woman.
It's true, though. You need to decide whether you want to be great or not.
Listen, you need to stop it. You need to stop condoning this as well.
What's going on, girl? What's going on?
My
brother. Jiggy, mad news for you.
Oh, what's going on?
Actually, what are you telling me, fam?
So I just got off the phone to jam it, yeah?
You want to show Lord of the Mic?
When is it?
Bro.
I got a history exam tomorrow.
What do you mean history exam, my bro? Man, this is what I told you, do music tech. John, we don't do no exams. Brother, it's Lord of the Mics. Are you ready for it?
I was born ready, bro. What are you talking about?
You know he's got one slot left, yeah? DVD's gone out soon, so we need to do this thing.
Say nothing, like.
Hello, Lord of the Mics can wait.
It cannot wait.
Of course it can wait. What do you mean about it cannot wait? Of course it can wait.
Come on, bro.
Babe?
Car's wrapped, man. And there must be a way we could do both.
Where?
Look, in a bit, car, yeah? Hey, you, man, let's go.
What's
the
dude? Let's go.
What does he mean, in a bit, car? He's supposed to be coming with me to the library about in a bit, car.
Let the boys in. Let the new boys in. Came to the dance on the new boys in.
Look, now we don't talk to the gubs. Who told Fizz put pork in the dub? So if you die for this and ride for this, but you really die for this and no way. Bail up round cover like an AK, no way. We let the rude boys in, came to the dance on a rude boy ting.
Fuck's sake, bro. Where's your guy, bro?
Love it, man. He's on his way, man. He's coming.
Whatever, grab, man. He's been saying that for time, bro.
Anything, listen, look, I'm gonna call him now. You man, just give me 1 sec, you know. I'm gonna
call him, man. Call him, hurry up, man. Bruv, you've been asking me for months. This is Lord of the Mics, fam. You've been asking me for months to get on a ting. Man's put you on a ting, man's giving you an opportunity. Your guy's joking it out. Man, out here.
I'm sorry, man. He's just got exams. He's just running a bit.
Whatever,
bruv.
Gav's here, switch his hair.
Man, listen. I just come off the phone to him. Jiggy, give me 2 minutes. He's gonna be here any minute, man.
Trust me,
man. Hey, big man, you've been saying that for about an hour now, you know.
I know, if I just come off the phone to him, give him 2 minutes, innit, bro?
Blood, I'll just pump you in your face. Hey, switch. They're youngers, man. They're youngers. They're youths, man.
Anyway, fuck these youths. Hear what I'm saying? He ain't here right now. Let me do my thing, because I'm here now, bro. So, like, oh my
yeah,
god.
Yeah, you man are finished.
Let's do my thing. Come on.
Listen, I run that beat. Levels. Lord of the Mics.
Send out to my brother Jammer, yeah? Send out to Switcher in the place, yeah? Look, when I strap on a lyric, I strap for a top boy, but seeing as you're not, then I won't. Half of them are just me, all little clones. Not one of them are real, all silicone. Turn a little nigga on, I will send him home swiftly. Go tell him about, get a better tone. Can't chat to me and get better known. Better calm down, keep a little compose. I will just beat you any.
All right, yeah, I'm here to see Jammer for the clash.
Yes, man.
Yeah?
Go ahead,
And what to see his little friends defending. Look in his face and say what, defending. Same time, watch your little friends go jetting. But go check him, go get him the message. My set intercepted default settings. Yo, ain't no tampering in my session. So you come on this thing on my blessing.
Look, kill it MC, no problem. You know, straight to the hooks, no boxing. No, no bars, leave food like toxins. Lick off your head like socks, it rocks in. In my Pringle top, I'm popping, man. Whole place gas when we jumped on tracks. Whole place mad when the east is side. Hold down the block like we own them flats.
Falling off, but you love this nigga. Yes. Falling off, then you wanna ask me where I've been, then act surprised when I say G's been cooling off. What part of the game is that? When I see half of the game is whack, and half of these niggas all looking at me like, gee, why you hating? But stop asking me that. Go check the little man flow. Yeah. Little man, I make the little man know. Yeah. You don't get it, Mr. P medic. Yeah. Swing round the ambulance and then dead it. It needs editing, a little medicine. See, I'm sick with the flow, they begging it though. Who's telling him? So when I'm at the door, he's not getting in, so don't let him in.
Like, who let the rude boys in? Come to the dance on the rude boy ting, then I take man's girl like a new man's ting. Bad man, I don't care who man bring. I'm a who let them rude boys in. Came to the dance on a rude boy ting, then I take man's girl like a new man's ting. Bad man, I don't care who man bring. Like,
when my DA args them all in your EAR, what say another word? Better be another word with the answer. SEA's on your ass, then after. Too clever with the words, I'm a boss man. Please set the level of your words when you chance. Smooth with the tone and heavy in the stance. Something like a Chevy, I'm burying cars. 4x4's my 16, will lift up your 16. Easier par, look, easy in a star car. You won't get greasy or ass. Easy, you won't see an easier pass. Look, I'm easy enough. But give me one two-step and a two-step on your TP. See me two-step on your TV. See me, you laugh. But I'm surrounded by stars, it's a par.
Fam, your entrance was sick though.
Yeah, babe.
I'm telling you that one.
Yeah, but that was it.
That was it. Bro, you're the whole reason why I went to the clash in the first place.
Fam,
bro.
I got you there for a good reason. I hope you know I'm trying to do the best thing for you.
No, babe. It was all probably just too much. Trying to do an exam and a clash on the same day.
You lot don't understand. Like, did you not see what just happened? How am I gonna go back out there now? Everyone's seen what
happened.
Bro, everyone's been doing this for years. Them man they've been doing it for years.
Exactly.
You're just warming up.
Come on, babe.
I swear as you goes to our college anyway. Listen. I can call Jam and Ray anytime and get you that rematch. No problem.
And as soon as it dies down, you'll be back at it again.
You're chatting nonsense. I flopped, bro. Like, we all saw the tape. We all saw the video. Bro. It was rubbish. It's dead.
Baby was good. Honestly, dead, stop that talk. Your confidence is up there. Stop that talk. Come
exactly.
on.
Exactly. What do we normally say? Minor setback.
Major comeback.
Come on, man.
This is what you do. Man. If it's that bad, let's go studio today and hit him up with a dub. It didn't even give them time to reply. Hit them with another one.
No, it's the right move. No, it's the right move.
All the time.
What are you telling them, fam? Come on.
You know what?
Come on, I know.
You lot are rest.
Yeah.
You feel me?
I'm gonna send back.
And here's this. Man, I'm telling you, he's done that. It's finished.
You got slew them.
No, I went mad on this.
Slewing them, see?
Come on. Check that. Hey, Leon, look. This is the tape, man.
It's the tape, fam. You know it's bad.
Yeah. All right. One plate?
Yeah, one, just one, bro.
Come on. Cool.
Yeah. Hey, Gav. This song's for you, you know. I told man, don't get...
What is this? Come
I told you, bro. See, when he touch road, fam, it's going to be a mad thing. He's finished.
Too sick.
Wait, Leon, this is sick, bro. Love for that, yeah?
On 107.1 Choice FM.
Why your mum got you working these late nights again? What did you do?
I always got to be complaining.
I'm not complaining. I'm just saying it would be nice to actually go out for once.
We can go. The night is still young. Do you even know what time it is about go out?
I told you the dance would be rum. I told you. Where was you?
About where was we?
Where was you?
What's going on?
Where was the guest list? You want me to wait in the queue?
MC Active himself is in the studio, everyone.
Come on. Yo, people active live inside East London. You know how it gets.
Nice to have you here, Active. So, MC Active, tell us what's been going on the streets of East London and Lord of the Mics and all of the rest of it.
And what's not been happening, you know? Like, there's been a lot. These past couple of weeks have been mad. Obviously, I'm pretty sure you saw the Lord of the Mics.
Yes, we did.
Obviously, people are saying that I lost or whatever, you know what I'm saying? But personally, look, that's why I'm here today, is just to make it clearer who really is the better MC, you know what I mean?
Yes.
Love is going to really feed it today. I'm telling
you. Is that Active?
Is
that Active you, innit?
Yeah, that's my man still.
So, here it is, for the first time on here, first time anywhere, a world exclusive on Choice FM Night Flight. It's MC Active and Slew Them.
I told you he's going to make peace, bro. Heartless Confidence is pay as you go. Bro. Bruv, stupid.
Hey, it's Active on the radio, my guy.
Oh, shut up. Let me turn it up.
This is my boyfriend.
Listen. This is what I'm saying, bro. This is why we should have smacked up their moves from there, bro. Listen, come and roll up there now. Big man, King. Oh, that man has a crazy.
Yeah. Tell him you want a booking for Napa, but next time, listen, so you lot need to come to our dances, though.
I mean, guest list, yeah.
Right, listen. Get him for us, and you get free guest list all the time, yeah?
I'll get him straight away.
You have to book his stylist as well.
And his girlfriend, manager, stylist,
what
all
you
of
mean?
It.
Where's my food?
Where's our food?
Hey, little pussy. Come here.
Hey, yo, I know it. Hey,
what's my thing? Hey, come here, blood.
I know it. How
many fucking times has man got to tell me?
I'm saying.
What do you mean, sorry, bruv?
It was a dub, bro.
You're up yourself on the airways. What am I saying, bruv? You mean,
It was a dub, man.
This kid, your gal is a dub, you fool.
Idiot.
What are you doing?
Nothing, Dad.
No. This is not nothing. You in some kind of trouble?
Some little MC beef, man. It's nothing, man.
First of all, just collect that tone. Yeah, just collect that. So you're in beef. That's what this is all about, yeah? Look, use your head, son. Right? You're not gonna do anything when it comes to this. Just leave it.
So what, you want me to be some sort of pussy or something?
Who are you talking to? You're not built like that. So just calm that down. Now you see that anger? That you're displaying, mashing up stuff in my house, in my room. You collect the anger. You do it the right way. So as far as this beef thing, you ain't gonna do nothing.
This is mum. What you
Yeah. Listen. If somebody disses mum, I deal with that. You live for your mum. Your mum lives through you. This beef thing. Serve up a steak for them. Use that, and cook up the best MC in rapping, whatever you call it. Verse. Doesn't matter. For them. Make your mum be proud. Make me be proud. You're gonna clean this as well. You're gonna calm down and clean this. Beef.
Don't let me drop from a Nike MCs get capped. Don't let me get serious. Oh, I'm betting with I've got rat-a-tat-tat. Don't let me get serious. Don't let me drop from a Nike MCs get capped. Don't let me get serious. Oh, I'm betting with I've got rat-a-tat-tat. And it goes.
Serious brother when I talk. Take that serious, brother. Cause I take things serious, brother. And I say things once, not twice, or not at all. I'm a mysterious brother. I'm loved in all areas, brother. A lot of men think they're bad. Frankly, I find them man hilarious, brother. Lewisham boy with a South man mentality. Dark blue is a serious colour. Got raised by a serious mother. That's why I'm a serious brother. And Big Prem is a serious brother. If this team fully gets serious, brother. My circle small, don't get twisted. Still pull up with various, brother.
Don't run away. Always run away. Cause you might come back late.
I told you, my horse, man. You know I'm English, man.
Make sure you keep an eye on him as well.
I got him, man. Listen,
you
can't.
You sure they're there, though?
You
ready? Ready. Make sure I've got you. Don't worry. Don't worry.
No, I know, Rax. I know.
Let's just do this quick.
No, I just want to get this you.
Yeah.
Got this.
You are my fucks. You do it, bro.
Sir, man, you ain't got no authority over us out here. It's like college,
come
man.
Come and talk to me, bro.
Allow it, man. Just fuck off,
don't
man.
Come to Lally, bro. Come and talk to me, man.
Hey, listen, talk to him about what, fam?
Listen to me. Don't get confused or misconstrued. Just come and teach. I'll punch man up, bro. Punch
hey, man. Hey, Rex, love you, man. I'm a teacher, man. I love you, sir, man.
Fucking books. I'm
boss. Love it, man. Come, man.
Let me do this thing quick, man.
Come, man.
Come. Oh, my God.